look astern enough, no header hand or thee. No high, no low, and so sailed we. I see a wreck to the windward and a lofty ship to lee, sailing down along the coast of High Barbary. Oh, are you a pirate or a man of war, cried we? No high, no low, and so sailed we. Oh, yes, I am a pirate and a man of war, cried he, sailing down along the coast of High Barbary. The broadside, the broadside, they fought along the main. Go high, go low, and so sailed we, until at last the frigate shot the pirates passed away. Sailing down along the coast of High Barbary, for quarters, the sassy pirate cried. Go high, go low, and so sailed we, the quarters that we showed them was to sink them in the tide. Sailing down along the coast of High Barbary. McCabe fills a watery grave at the bottom of Kilbrandon Sound. Well, young Fergus McCabe was a sailor, or at least he thought himself to be. But at 13 years old, all the fishermen told him to come back when he was 18. But he told himself that he was ready for a life on the wide open sea. So he hatched a brave plan to prove he was a man, that his honor would be guaranteed. It was cold on that night in September, when the wind and the waves pulled him down. Now young Fergus McCabe fills a watery grave at the bottom of Kilbrandon Sound. He would leave the shores of Kilbrannan, in a wee sloop alone he would go, to catch 200 pounds of fish in the sound, and return to the docks weighted low. But alas, he came into some trouble, as he cast his net into the waves. A storm unexpected rose up as to wreck all his dreams as he tasted the spray. Well, his ill-fated plan was now over, as the sloop overturned in the gale. And though he fought long, all that's left is this song and a bonny young fisherman's tale. It was cold on that night in September, when the wind and the waves pulled him down. Now young Fergus McCabe fills a watery grave at the bottom of Kilbrandon Sound.